But that's also another problem with like Ivy Leagues and shit. It's like rich people just kind of like all their kids go. They can all afford to. I know so many dumbasses from Ivy Leagues, but it's like this fake prestige that it's just like, no, my family just had enough money to go. And yeah. I've had friends. I grew up in Baltimore, and I've had friends who went to like Harvard and shit, and they were like, it fucking sucked. Like.